hope you enjoyed your visit, but make sure to come back again for another visit to Boomerang Zoo.
Thanks to the advancements in modern technology, life in the future is simpler than ever. Personal grooming, transportation.
Excuse me.
Come on, folks, move to the back of the bus.
Oh, pardon me.
All the way back, plenty of seats in the back.
Even dressing for an evening on the town is simpler. Much simpler. The Jetsons, today on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
This week on Fridays,
we're at Tony Hawk's house.
And stick around for our new Shaolin Showdown.
Oh, there's something you don't see every day. A little girl in a hamster ball.
And a new My Gym Partner's a Monkey.
It's all this Friday at 7.
On what?
Cartoon Network.
This is Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. This has been Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Hmm.
Simon Tack.
Boomerang brings you 2 full hours of Jerry every weekend in April. In honor of the occasion, we present the Tom and Jerry Guide on how to catch a mouse. First, locate the mouse. Next, try the simple mousetrap. Finally, be scientific in your approach. It's Jerry from Tom and Jerry. Weekends from 2 to 4 all month long on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
You're cordially invited to celebrate,
It's a 1 year closer to extinction kind of thing.
Yes, it's Autumn's birthday and everyone is invited. Come one, come all. There'll be games that will stimulate both your intellect.
I love the insanity of this place. It's like being inside of a kaleidoscope.
And your wild animal side. Don't be a party pooper.
Chucky.
You want a swig?
And join us for a brand new My Gym Partner the Monkey. Friday night at 9 on Cartoon Network.
Have you ever found yourself caught up in a high-stakes game of international espionage? Or discovered a piece of evidence in the last place you thought to look? Well, guess what? Neither of any of these guys. Welcome to Cartoons Without a Clue. Boomerang show featuring detective cartoons with all of your favorite characters. Cartoons Without a Clue. Today, only on Boomerang.
This is Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching 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 Boomerang from Cartoon Network. This has been Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Up next, we've got cartoons, but they've got no clue. It's Cartoons Without a Clue, right here on Boomerang.
Ah, the lap of luxury. It's where everyone dreams to be. But a life of fame and fortune is no stroll down easy street. The rich and famous have their own issues to deal with. Just ask our favorite young man of means, Richie Rich.
Storing my allowance is getting to be a real problem.
Good grief, it's worse than I thought. Richie Rich on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Cartoon Network Spring Break features a week chock full of days of double episodes. Like Shaolin Showdown, Camp Lazlo, Totally Spies, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, My Gym Partner's a Monkey, Ed, Edd n Eddy, Ben 10 and the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Fight!
Double episodes of your favorite shows, part of Spring Break, all next week at 6 on Cartoon Network.
B.A.
D-A-D-D-A means bad. D-A-B-B-A means good. Oh, what magic in the word we found by switching the letters around. So if someday the bases are loaded and they're counting on you, you just can't strike out if you up and shout. Yabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-doo.
Now Boomerang is the only place you can see the Flintstones. Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Yabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-doo.
Welcome to Cartoons Without a Clue, where our characters solve the most challenging mysteries, whether they mean to or not. Welcome to Cartoons Without a Clue, where our characters solve the most challenging mysteries, whether they mean to or not. Thanks for watching Cartoons Without a Clue. Come back next time. We'll be here. Oh, yeah, we'll be here. Coming up, you might have a clue, but these cartoons sure don't. Cartoons Without a Clue continues on Boomerang.
I've got a surprise for you, SS. It was me, the chief, disguised as Yellow Pinky all the time.
I knew it all the time, chief. You see, I was disguised as you. What do you think you're doing, Morocco?
I just want to make sure I am me.
Secret Squirrel on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Hello, friends. Do you have a favorite friend? Do you have a favorite episode with a friend? Do you have a favorite friend with an episode? Well, there's the luck for you. Because we're playing favorites. All month long, Cartoon Network's playing Foster's favorites. The funniest, the wildest, the loudest, the wildest, the longest, and leanest, the craziest you've seen it. Yes, these are the episodes that touched our honey bones the most, and we hope they'll touch yours, too. It's a month of Foster favorites with a brand new episode every Friday. Monday through Thursday at 8:30, beginning April 24th on Cartoon Network.
The following may contain adult material. Childish discretion is advised.
What are you talking about, Captain Planet? Your show is for everyone. That's why Boomerang is celebrating Earth Day with the Captain Planet Marathon.
Let's go for it!
Yes, let's. And Boomerang's going for it with 13 premiere episodes of the new adventures of Captain Planet.
I am Captain Planet!
In the Captain Planet Marathon, next Saturday from 7:30 to noon and 3:30 to 8, only on Boomerang.
Welcome to Cartoons Without a Clue, where our characters solve the most challenging mysteries, whether they mean to or not.
We were cold and soaking wet and lost out in a storm. We went inside a spooky house just hoping to get warm. The dusty clock said 6:30. We knew that it was wrong. When we set the hands to 12, the clock began to fall.
It's the Funky Phantom!
The spirit of 1776, Seaman, at your service!
We found a friend in Funky Phantom. He'll pop right in just when you need him most. And Sue will too, and you can do without him. That cat and that Funky Phantom ghost.
It's Funky Phantom time!
There's something about a cartoon who ain't got a clue. Something kind of scary. You're watching Cartoons Without a Clue on Boomerang. I hope you always find what you're looking for. I hope these guys do too. You're watching Cartoons Without a Clue on Boomerang. There's something about a cartoon who ain't got a clue. Something kind of scary. You're watching Cartoons Without a Clue on Boomerang. Thanks for watching Cartoons Without a Clue. Come back next time. We'll be here. Oh, yeah, we'll be here.
This is it. Get them while they're hot. No down payment. 3 years to pay. No home should be without one. Get your very own gorilla right here, folks. He won't last long at today's low, low price.
I'm still in like hotcakes. Only you want the 350-pound hotcake.
The Gila Gorilla on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
This week on Fridays,
we're at Tony Hawk's house!
And stick around for our new Shaolin Showdown.
Oh, there's something you don't see every day. A little girl in a...
And I knew my gym partner's a monkey.
It's all this Friday at 7.
On what? Cartoon Network.
You're watching Boomerang. Dexter's opening his lab to the public, and you've got a front row seat. Stay on your best behavior, and whatever you do, don't push any buttons. Welcome to Dexter's Laboratory on Boomerang. You're watching 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 Dexter's Laboratory on Boomerang.
Enter at your own peril. Past the vaulted door where impossible things may happen that the world's never seen before.
In Dexter's Laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Genie blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's Lab.
If Dexter's parents ask, play it cool and say you didn't see a thing. Thanks for watching Dexter's Laboratory on Boomerang.
Touché away! Touché away!
One of America's natural treasures, Jellystone Park, where the nature lover can spend a leisurely day of watching the bear in his natural habitat.
Every day is the same old thing. Look at the bears, look at the bears, look at the bears.
Look at the bears, look at the bears, look at the bears.
Yes, at Jellystone, you can look at the bears. Look at the bears, look at the bears. Yogi's Bear on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
You're cordially invited to celebrate,
It's a one-year closure to extinction kind of thing.
Yes, it's Autumn's birthday and everyone is invited. Come one, come all. There'll be games that will stimulate both your intellect.
I love the insanity of this place. It's like being inside of a kaleidoscope.
And your wild animal side. Don't be a party pooper.
Chucky.
You want a swig?
And join us for a brand new My Gym Partner's a Monkey. Friday night at 9 on Cartoon Network.
Tom is a cat, shifty, clever, reflexes like, well, a cat. He faces danger head on, taking any manner of blows like a true competitor. Jerry is a mouse, resourceful, witty, and quick. Jerry would rather use his charm to lure a feline foe into his trap, but when necessary, he is quite handy with a short piece of pipe. Now, see more of your favorites, Tom and Jerry, on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you. Hide your sandwich and Scooby snacks. Scooby and the gang are here to solve a mystery or two, unmask a few bad guys, and polish off that leftover pizza. It's time for Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. Everyone loves a good mystery, just like Scooby and the gang. You're watching Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. Everyone loves a good mystery, just like Scooby and the gang. You're watching Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. Everyone loves a good mystery, just like Scooby and the gang. You're watching Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. Everyone loves a good mystery, just like Scooby and the gang. You're watching Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. Everyone loves a good mystery, just like Scooby and the gang. You're watching Scooby-Doo on Boomerang. On Boomerang. Chalk up another case solved for the Mystery Ink Gang. And there's still plenty of time to go to that groovy dance at the old barn. One rodent who brings down the house, literally. Don't miss Jerry from Tom and Jerry, coming up next on Boomerang.
too. Weekdays on Boomerang, part of Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Network Spring Break features a week chock full of days of double episodes like Shaolin Showdown, Camp Lazlo, Totally Spies, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, My Gym Partner's a Monkey, Ed, Edd n Eddy, Ben 10 and the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Double episodes of your favorite shows, part of Spring Break, all next week at 6 on Cartoon Network.
These days, don't miss the Pink Panther, only on Boomerang. Today, we pay tribute to half of the greatest rivalry in cartoon history, the smaller half. It's Jerry from Tom and Jerry on Boomerang. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Time to get something from the kitchen. For Jerry, it will probably be a sharp utensil. We'll return to Tom and Jerry.
And now here they are, the most daredevil group of dandy drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the way out wacky races. Thrilled to the precise pole positioning of Peter Perfect in the Turbo Terrific. Marvel at the mind-numbing machinations of Professor Pat Bending and that crazy converter car. And be sure to pay close attention to Luke and Blubber Bear to learn the proper way to use a gas pump. The Wacky Races on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Hello, friends. Do you have a favorite friend? Do you have a favorite episode with a friend? Do you have a favorite friend with an episode? Well, there's the luck for you. Because we're playing favorites. All month long, Cartoon Network's playing Foster favorites. The funniest, the wildest, the loudest, the wildest, the longest, and leanest, the craziest, you've seen it. Yes, these are the episodes that touched our funny bones the most, and we hope they'll touch yours, too. It's a must of Foster favorites with a brand new episode every Friday. Monday through Thursday at 8:30, beginning April 24th on Cartoon Network.
Under the sea, you'll find that snorks behave quite the same as humans. Oh, there's Tudor. He's the silly one. All-Star is the athletic one. And there's Dibby. He's the comedian.
What do you get when you cross a banker with a fish? A loan shark!
Perhaps you might try the harmonica. The Snorks on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
We hope you enjoyed the break, and we hope it's better than the kind of breaks Tom's used to. We now return to Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry may not speak, but he carries a big stick, which he uses to hit Tom on the head. Tom and Jerry continues on Boomerang.
We interrupt this program for a news update with Flegel.
A flash! The annual picnic of the Acme Tool and Forge Company will be held next week. However, it was announced that the food and the soda pop will be provided, but everyone must bring his own ants.
Just go to the music.
Adam, Adam.
The Banana Splits on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
This week on Fridays,
we're at Tony Hawk's house.
And stick around for our new Shaolin Showdown.
Oh, there's something you don't see every day. A little girl in a hamster ball.
And a new My Gym Partner's a Monkey.
It's all this Friday at 7.
On what? Cartoon Network.
Ah, this is Smurf Country, a land of splendor and enchantment, where young Smurfs grow up to lead happy, healthy, normal lives. Well, almost normal. The Smurfs on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Time to get something from the kitchen. For Jerry, it will probably be a sharp utensil. We'll return to Tom and Jerry. Boomerang brings you 2 full hours of Jerry every weekend in April. In honor of the occasion, we present the Tom and Jerry guide on how to catch a mouse. First, locate the mouse. Next, try the simple mouse trap. Finally, be scientific in your approach. It's Jerry from Tom and Jerry. Weekends from 2 to 4 all month long on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
You're cordially invited to celebrate,
It's a 1 year closure to extinction kind of thing.
Yes, it's Autumn's birthday and everyone is invited. Come one, come all. There'll be games that will stimulate both your intellect.
I love the insanity of this place. It's like being inside of a kaleidoscope.
And your wild animal side. Don't be a party pooper.
Chucky. You want a swig?
And join us for a brand new My Gym Partner's a Monkey. Friday night at 9 on Cartoon Network.
Thanks to the advancements in modern technology, life in the future is simpler than ever. Personal grooming. Transportation.
Excuse me.
Come on, folks. Move to the back of the bus.
Oh, pardon me.
All the way back. Plenty of seats in the back.
Even dressing for an evening on the town is simpler. Much simpler. The Jetsons. Today on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
We hope you enjoyed the break. And we hope it's better than the kind of breaks Tom's used to. We now return to Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Jerry's the big cheese around here. I guess it's true what they say. You are what you eat. You're watching Tom and Jerry. Another favorite cartoon feature on Boomerang Theater on Boomerang.
I've got a surprise for you, SS. It was me, the chief, disguised as Yellow Pinky all the time.
I knew it all the time, chief. You see, I was disguised as you. What do you think you're doing, Morocco?
I just want to make sure I am me.
On Boomerang from Cartoon Network, it's all coming back to you.
This week on Fridays,
we're at Tony Hawk's house.
And stick around for our new Shaolin Showdown.
Oh, there's something you don't see every day.
a little girl in a hamster ball.
And I knew my gym partner's a monkey.
It's all this Friday at 7.
Cartoon Network.
B-A-D-D-A means bad. D-A-B-B-A means good. Oh, what magic in the word we've found by switching the letters around. So, the bases are loaded and they're counting on you. You just can't strike out if you up and shout. Yabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-doo.
Now, Boomerang is the only place you can see the Flintstones. Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Yabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-doo.
You're just in time. Your favorite refreshments are waiting. The sparkling drinks are ice cold and delicious. It's time for another classic cartoon feature presentation on Boomerang Theater. And now, on with the show. We'll be back with more of our cartoon feature presentation on Boomerang Theater.
Step right up, folks. This is it. Get them while they're hot. No down payment. 3 years to pay. No home should be without one. Get your very own gorilla right here, folks. He won't last long at today's low, low price.
I'm still in like hotcakes. Only who wants a 350-pound hotcake?
The Gila Gorilla on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Cartoon Network Spring Break features a week chock full of days of double episodes. Like Shaolin Showdown, Camp Laszlo, Totally Spies, Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, My Gym Partner, Ed, Ed, and Eddie, Ben 10, and the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Double episodes of your favorite shows. Part of Spring Break. All next week at 6 on Cartoon Network.
And now, back to more of your favorite cartoon feature on Boomerang Theater. That's it for our show, but join us again feature on Boomerang Theater, right here on Boomerang. Coming up, Boomerang Theater continues on Boomerang.
Ah, the lap of luxury. It's where everyone dreams to be. But a life of fame and fortune is no stroll down Easy Street. The rich and famous have their own issues to deal with. Just ask our favorite young man of means, Richie Rich.
Storing my allowance is getting to be a real problem.
Good grief, it's worse than I thought. Richie Rich on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
Do you have a favorite friend? Do you have a favorite episode with a friend? Do you have a favorite friend with an episode? Well, there's the luck for you. Because we're playing favorites. All month long, Cartoon Network's playing Foster's favorites. The funniest, the wildest, the loudest, the wildest, the longest, and leanest, the craziest you've seen it. Yes, these are the episodes that touched our funny bones the most, and we hope they'll touch yours, too. It's a must of Foster's favorites with a brand new episode every Friday. Monday through Thursday at 8:30, beginning April 24th on Cartoon Network.
You're just in time. Your favorite refreshments are waiting. The sparkling drinks are ice cold and delicious. It's time for another classic cartoon feature presentation on Boomerang Theater. And now, on with the show.